after 21st March, the shifting of selves towards topic of cancer. Also shifted intra-tropical convergence zone, ITCJ, also shifted intra-tropical convergence zone, ITCJ. So, low pressure shifted northward. Second point, third point. See, at the time of origin of monsoon, the upper atmospheric wind which is also known as jet stream it has to be withdrawn from middle part of India basically those wind suppress the monsoon wind so as jet stream migrates northward allow the movement of monsoon wind. Next point we say in the month of April, May and June Indian land masses becomes intense hot at the same time Indian Ocean is warm but relatively a high pressure is there in the comparison of land masses. So it attracts the oceanic wind towards India. Next point likhe, during winter season when the position of sun is in southern hemisphere so low pressure shifted southward at that time the water of Pacific Ocean becomes warm. And due to physical structure of Indian Ocean, which is just opposite to Pacific Ocean, the warm water moves towards Indian Ocean. This phenomena is known as Southern Oscillation. It also reflects the shifting of warm Pacific water to Indian Ocean. If it does not happen, the phenomena is known as El Nino. It is very important. El Nino. When along Peruvian coast, the warm water of Pacific remains there. और शुरू में ऐड कीजिए कि बेसिकली और इसी पॉइंट में शुरू में आपको लिखना आप अभी लिख लीजिए इसको पहले ऐड कर लीजिएगा बेसिकली मॉनसून इज ए टाइप ऑफ लोकल विंड विच चेंजेज its direction into different season. Monsoon term is derived from Arabian word mausam, and it means reversal of wind. But the monsoon term is coined by Hippalus, Hippalus. Hippalus, a Greek geographer. अब देखते हैं मॉनसून